6. You know I'm all about my bills, y'all watch me work. HBHF, and the business have fun.
First and 10 at the 27. Kansas City Chargers. Here's the catch, it's throwing. It's caught. Touchdown. Stevie Johnson with the leaping catch in the corner of the end zone, and the Buffalo Bills have taken a 13-0 lead. It's a 27-yard pass play.
Halfway touchdown, Stevie Johnson. He beats Tyvon Branch.
See how the Bills, who have been very effective in the red zone, can do, and they score. Beautiful pass to Stevie Johnson on cue.
First down at the 3. They've had the football for almost 7 minutes. Fitzpatrick to the end zone. Touchdown, Buffalo. Stevie Johnson.
Really good throw, but the route by Stevie Johnson gets it done. It was explosive, it's fast. Oh, yes.
Spiller is the long setback. Short shot, Fitzpatrick fires. Touchdown. Stevie Johnson over the middle, and he beat Darrell Revis. He continues to go. Revis, that's a 5-yard touchdown play. Johnson with his fifth catch of the half.
Fourth and goal. They spotted at the Tennessee 2 with 3:02 left. From the shotgun, it's into the end zone, touchdown. Stevie Johnson and Buffalo still alive.
Saw the little mimic of Stevie Johnson right there, trying to make sure that he, just like a schoolboy, going over and handing the ball to the referee.
That is your game plan. We've got to move the ball, keep our offense out there, and keep Brady off the field. Assessing Brady, Jim Gailey said about 3 times, he is absolutely amazing. Here is a ball to the end zone. He's got it. Touchdown, Bill. Stevie Johnson with his 7th touchdown catch of the year.